Borobudur, or Borobudur, is a 9th century Mahayana Buddhist temple in Majalang, Central Java, Indonesia. The monument consists of 9 stacked platforms, 6 square and 3 circular, topped by a central dome. The temple is decorated with 2,672 relief panels and 504 Buddha statues. The central dome is surrounded by 72 Buddha statues, each seated inside a perforated stupa. 1. It is the world's largest Buddhist temple. 2. 3. As well as one of the greatest Buddhist monuments in the world. 4. Built in the 9th century during the reign of the Sailendra dynasty, the temple was designed in Javanese Buddhist architecture, which blends the Indonesian indigenous cult of ancestor worship and the Buddhist concept of attaining nirvana. 4. The temple also demonstrates the influences of Gupta art that reflects India's influence on the region, yet there are enough indigenous scenes and elements incorporated to make Borobudur uniquely Indonesian. 5. 6. The monument is both a shrine to the Lord Buddha and a place for Buddhist pilgrimage. The journey for pilgrims begins at the base of the monument and follows a path around the monument and ascends to the top through 3 levels symbolic of Buddhist cosmology: Kamadto, the world of desire; Rupadhatu, the world of forms; and Arupadhatu, the world of formlessness. The monument guides pilgrims through an extensive system of stairways and corridors with 1,460 narrative relief panels on the walls and the balustrades. Borobudur has the largest and most complete ensemble of Buddhist reliefs in the world.